right, DeMarcus, what'd you think of that answer? Who gave the best answer?
You know what? I had a coach in high school that always shouted at me all the time, and I really didn't like him.
Oh, yes.
I'm sorry, this was a bad experience. Sorry, KT.
This was a bad experience.
Really, dude? Come on.
Pie number two.
Pie number two from DeMarcus Ware. KT.
Oh! Hey, DeMarcus, I noticed there that you went back and added a little extra crust on his chin there at the end.
Yeah, I had to wipe it off just a little bit.
Okay.
Just a little bit.
Okay. All right. Only three more rounds, KT. You're
okay.
Hanging in there.
I got
great.
This, though. We got
all
three left. Yeah. I got this.
Boy, great answer by Hatcher. Oh, yeah. Terrible answer by KT.
No worries.
All right.
Come on now. You got to get some good answers.
Now, this is a lot of people say that married people, after they're married for a while, start to look alike. Why is it that married people kind of start to look alike over time? Hatcher.
That's a tough question, but I'm gonna go with just being around each other. I think you tend to rub off on each other as far as your moods and the way you look. So that's a good answer.
Yeah, very well thought out. KT, good
stuff. Never been married and won't ever be married, so I have no answer to this question.
All right, DeMarcus,
you get the pie ready. Get the pie ready. D-Ware gets him in the face.
Come on, man.
Sense. But it was the answer.
All right,
oh my God.
People don't look alike unless they're related.
All right, so far, Jason Hatcher 3, KT nothing in the first annual sports pie. Ben?
All right, question number 4. This is a tough one. Would you rather fight 100 squirrel-sized grizzly bears or one grizzly bear-sized squirrel?
Ooh, that's a
great question. Rephrase that one more time. I want to make sure the judge.
Right, okay, yeah. So would you rather fight 100 tiny bears or one giant squirrel?
Good question. Hatch?
One giant squirrel.
Oh, why?
Huh. That's just too many of them. It's 100 of them. I'd rather take one than 100 because you don't know. They might bite you all over the place.
That's kind of like whether or not you're going against the Ewoks or Chewbacca.
Yeah.
Thoughtful answer. KT's getting pie out of his curly hair.
All right.
KT?
I mean, good try, Jason. Good try. And I respect that answer. But, no offense, but it was a bad answer. I would take 100 little dudes and just fling them off. They come in and jump and I wouldn't. Get off. I'd take 100 little dudes.
Okay,
bring them
off. Two pretty good answers for DeMarcus Ware to consider. He's pondering.
My answer is, okay, when you're playing football, you got 11 guys out there, right?
Oh my God.
Right. So if only one guy gets out there and trying to make the play, he misses it and goes for a whole touchdown, it's that one guy's fault. But if all 11 guys corral and get to the ball,
come on, man,
and stop the guy,
right?
Which one's better?
Pretty compelling case right there. I don't know. That's a good. They're both good answers.
Come on, man. I think you lost that one too.
Oh no.
You lost that
KT
one too.
KT in the face!
That one looked like it might have hurt. KT, have any of these pies hurt yet?
No, we're not going to want any more pies after this, KT. No more pies.
All right, and now the final question. I guess we'll call this the bonus round, Ben.
Yeah. All right. The question is, why is the word abbreviated such a long word?
Left handed baby. Close it. Hold on, Hatch.
Good job.
Hold on. You go right here.
You still won.
Hatch, your thoughts.
It was great, man. Good time, man. Thanks for having me out, man. Thank you, awesome, man. Great show, man. Thanks for being a judge. Not giving me all the pies today, so
juice in your
job.
Beard, that's disgusting.
All right, cool. Thank you guys.
All right,
Appreciate it.
You set me up. Y'all set me up. I thought I wasn't taking any fries, man.
I got you. I can't trust you guys.
That's so funny.
I can tell you. I'll let you, man. Appreciate it.
Talk about that. We go, man.